A group of fishermen were working the waters off the Cape today looking for tuna.
But the fish they wound up catching was a little more scary.
Wow.
David Moses took this video off the coast of Chatham today and sent it to our Steve Burton. He and some friends were tuna fishing when one of them reeled in this 9-foot poor beagle shark. After it nearly jumped into the boat, they got it unhooked and they set it free.